DC Shoes is in the forefront of extreme sports sponsorship, and like Toyota, their athletes range from dirt to street to snow. So Toyota asked DC to partner with them in the 2013 SEMA show by bedecking a brand new Toyota Tacoma. DC thought it best to let their fans determine the theme for their build, so they asked teams from the moto, skate, and snow worlds to compete in a friendly competition and campaign their ideas for the ultimate DC dream build.
Snowmobile, but it's something like this. So like, this could have a ramp that came out that you could ride your snowmobile up onto here. You could have like a board rack.
Dude, we're here to freaking make the badass truck.
That's it?
Yes, sir.
It's a Tacoma, we're fine.
It folds up, and this folds this way.
Some guys like, some like these, some just some spikes, like down the front.
In the end, the snow team came out on top. They put on the hurry up offense and drafted Camberg Engineering in Huntington Beach, California.
You know, this is just an exciting build. You know, how often do you get to put a snow plow and a pop-up tent and a snowmobile in the back of a truck when we're down at the beach in Huntington Beach, and this is going for, you know, a guy like Travis from Wyoming, top pro snowboarder of the world, and, you know, building these things. This is just a really cool build.
You know, this project from the start, cool project. Seeing as there was three design options that were submitted and people online voted on which one they thought was the best. And, you know, my teammates at DC, namely Devin Walsh and Nika Backstrom, did a great job with the initial kind of design phase, working with Camberg on coming up with, you know, what would be the optimal vehicle for us to trek through mountain terrain throughout an entire winter. You know, all the different things that we kind of run into over the course of filming, you know, during a season.
So for the SEMA stage, Jerry and his Camberg build team set out to make the DC snow dream a reality. As it turns out, DC seems to have enlisted the right team for the job. Key to the build is the ability to traverse snow-laden terrain to get the athletes where they want to go. Things like the obvious, a snow plow, and when the trail ends, a snowmobile. A comfortable rooftop tent can serve as home base for the athletes. And an industrial strength toolbox fits neatly in the bed to hold the rest of their necessary gear. The Tacoma was perfected with a coat of rugged Linex finish, so the DC crew certainly had lots to be proud of when it was revealed on the SEMA show floor.
So a lot of hard work went into building this truck here. Very challenging build because it wasn't your typical build. I mean, you see we have snow plow, pop-up tent. We had to custom build a sled deck in the back of this truck to house a 500-pound snowmobile. Plus, who's built something like this before? Such an awesome truck to work with, and then to implement all these key characteristics is really fun.
Let's go places. Today, tomorrow, together.